ବିଜେପିର ତିନି ଜଣିଆ ମହିଳା ଟିମ୍ ଏସ୍ପିଙ୍କୁ ଭେଟିଲେ। ବିଜେପି କେନ୍ଦ୍ରୀୟ ମହିଳା ମୋର୍ଚ୍ଚା ପ୍ରତିନିଧି ଦଳ ମମିତା ହତ୍ୟାକାଣ୍ଡର ସର୍ଜମିନ୍ ତଦନ୍ତ। ବହୁ ଚର୍ଚ୍ଚିତ ସନ୍ସାଇନ୍ ପବ୍ଲିକ ସ୍କୁଲ ଅଧ୍ୟକ୍ଷା ମମିତା ମେହେର ହତ୍ୟାକାଣ୍ଡ ଘଟଣାର ସର୍ଜମିନ୍ ତଦନ୍ତ ପାଇଁ ଭାରତୀୟ ଜନତା ପାର୍ଟି କେନ୍ଦ୍ରୀୟ ଅଧ୍ୟକ୍ଷଙ୍କ ନେତୃତ୍ୱରେ ଏକ ପ୍ରତିନିଧି ଦଳ ମୃତ ମମିତାଙ୍କ ପରିବାର ବର୍ଗଙ୍କୁ ଭେଟି ସମବେଦନା ଜ୍ଞାପନ କରିବା ସହ ପରିବାର ସହ ଘଟଣାର ବିଭିନ୍ନ ଦିଗ ଉପରେ ଆଲୋଚନା କରିବା ପରେ ଘଟଣାସ୍ଥଳ ପରିଦର୍ଶନ କରିଥିଲେ। ପରେ ବଲାଙ୍ଗୀର ଏସ୍ପି ନିତିନ କୁଶଲକରଙ୍କ ସହ ଆଲୋଚନା କରି ଉପଯୁକ୍ତ ତଦନ୍ତ କରି ଘଟଣା ସହ ଜଡିତ ସମସ୍ତଙ୍କୁ ଆଇନ ପରିସରଭୁକ୍ତ କରାଯାଉ ବୋଲି ଦାବି କରିଥିଲେ। ରାଷ୍ଟ୍ରୀୟ ବିଜେପି ମହିଳା ମୋର୍ଚ୍ଚା ଅଧ୍ୟକ୍ଷା ଶ୍ରୀମତୀ ଭନିତା ଶ୍ରୀନିବାସନ, ବଲାଙ୍ଗୀର ସାଂସଦ ଶ୍ରୀମତୀ ସଙ୍ଗୀତା କୁମାରୀ ସିଂହଦେଓ, ସିରସା ବିଧାୟକ ଶ୍ରୀମତୀ ସ୍ୱରୂପା ମିତ୍ର ଚୌଧୁରୀଙ୍କ ସମେତ ରାଜ୍ୟ ଓ ଜିଲ୍ଲା ସ୍ତରୀୟ ମହିଳା ମୋର୍ଚ୍ଚାର ପ୍ରତିନିଧି ଓ ଜିଲ୍ଲା ସ୍ତରୀୟ ବିଜେପିର ପଦାଧିକାରୀ ଉପସ୍ଥିତ ଥିଲେ।
Political party, we are expecting certain responsibility on the Home Minister. This kind of a gruesome murder has took place. Where it took place? The place he frequently visited, and it is known among the public that he is having a close friendship with the owner of the house, the accused in this case. That's why the political parties and various organizations and the people in that locality, they are saying that the MOS who is having a close relationship with the accused, so we are suspecting. Okay, now the investigation is taking place and ultimately the trial has to take place. And the evidences or the witnesses that has to be submitted before the court. And even now, the parts of the body is being sent to the state forensic department. Mm. But the minister who is in charge of the department, yeah, when some allegations are being leveled against him, mm-hmm, is it not the moral responsibility of him of resigning from that post? What? That's why the BJP is demanding his removal from the ministry. That frequently the party is conducting agitations. We are appealing to the chief minister to remove him.
But ma'am, very ridiculous is that instead of step down or facing the inquiry, the state home minister is saying that I am not involved in this case, having taken the name of the goddess. Now instead of facing the inquiry or stepping down the post, he's in the
minute taking yes against the media.
Yeah,
so this is how his behavior is. It shows that
even he is telling so that
he, yeah, that's why. So again, this is another classic example of how he is using his position. He is using his position to threaten the media house.
But he himself giving clean sheet, naming the goddess Manikeshwari. For the sake of Manikeshwari, I am telling that I am not involved in that case.
We can also say Lord Jagannath. We are also suspecting the name of Jagannath, Lord Jagannath. That we are demanding his resignation. If he is a person who is in the name of God, he is saying that he is a clean man, then in the name of God, he must resign.
Thank you. You have discussed with the SP since a long time. So have you got any assurance about the investigation regarding conspiracy of this case?
We discussed with the SP. We wanted to ascertain the brutality and the intensity in this case. The SP has informed us that they are trying to do the best of investigation, free and fair investigation. They have assured us that they would like to collect all the scientific evidence and they would like to do their best towards the justice to the girl.
Ma'am, do you convince, unless the state home minister in his portfolio, the investigation will be impartial?
Look, we don't discuss the state home minister with the SP of the district.
Hmm.
There are certain categories, certain levels of discussion.
But have you discussed about the conspiracy of this case?
We have discussed and we have tried to ascertain. We have tried to ascertain the nature of investigation, and we have tried to know whether the fair investigation is taking place or not. As an officer, he has informed us certain things which I think we cannot disclose before the press.
Right.
We are in the process. We are in the process. We are in the process of preparing a report.
The question is that the DC's family directly given allegation against the state home minister, and all the state home minister stepped down. How can you think that the
By tomorrow morning, we are going to hold a press conference at the state capital in Bhubaneswar, and by that time, we'll be able to discuss amongst ourselves and do a conclusive report. However, we are going to submit the report to the national president.
But after 20 days, the state home minister keeping mum, he opened his mouth and he has lost a case, defamation case against the three media houses.
We have heard the allegations from each and every one whom we have met today, and we are looking into this matter. Our honorable national president of Mahila Morcha is here, and she would like to throw light on your question.
Bolangir ro Gupteshwar Prushti ko report, Biswa Bijoy News Odisha.